one of the early releases by the Supremes is this song called Let Me Go the Right Way. It was released back in 1962. Not a hit for the Supremes. Hits coming later in 1964 with Where Did Our Love Go, and the rest, as they say, would be history. This song, even though it was not a hit, it remains a favorite among Northern Soul music collectors and aficionados. Let's listen to this song, Let Me Go the Right Way, written by Berry Gordy on Motown 1034.